Kaiser Broadcasting Company and Field Communications Corporation filed with the Federal Communications Commission on March 16, 1977, an application seeking approval of the assignment of the license of WKBD-TV Channel 50 Detroit from Kaiser Broadcasting Company to Field Communications Corporation. The officers, directors, and 10% or greater shareholders of Kaiser Broadcasting Company are Edgar F. Kaiser, Stephen A. Bell, Charles B. Brown, John F. Burns, Don B. Curran, George L. Ferensky, Marshall Field, Mary L. Glenn, Harold L. Green, Kenneth T. McDonald, Jack G. Nelson, James K. Parker, L. Donald Robinson, William R. Roosh, Charles B. Stoffaker, James G. Stewart Jr., Herb Victor, James C. Warner, L. William White, George H. Williams, W. Martin Wingren, S. W. Zanoli, and Kaiser Broadcasting Corporation. The officers, directors, and 10% or greater shareholders of Field Communications Corporation are Marshall Field, Ann B. Imbert, Rudolph G. Pilsch, Charles B. Stoffaker, Clarence F. Stensby, James G. Stewart Jr., and Field Enterprises Incorporated. A copy of the application, any amendments, and related materials are on file for public inspection at WKBD-TV, 26955 West 11 Mile Road, Southfield, Michigan, 48034.